It's the new Dollar General they built in town.
Not too shabby.